This season, having the guys on our team has really changed the dynamic of what we do. It's given us some opportunity to do more things that has made practices, I think, more fun because we have more diversity in our squad. Thinking about the future of our season and our program, we have opened the door to a brand new way of thinking about cheerleading. It no longer applies to one group of kids at our school and that anybody could be a cheerleader in the future at our school.
So last year during January, Ms. Nichols asked me to come to cheer and see if I could one man with them. And I thought it'd be fun and it'd be a new opportunity for me to try something. And this year is my first official season and it's been pretty fun so far. We've gone to a lot of girls and boys games. We've been able to try a lot of new things and master some things. And the inclusion of me, two other boys also started to join, which is really cool. And it's been a great time just hanging out with the guys and the girls and hanging out with Ms. Nichols.
I want to try something new that many people aren't doing, especially for boys, and see how hard it truly was.
Means it was a new experience for me, really inspiring other people to want to do it, you know, like Coy and Peyton. Coy really inspired me to do it, so then we brought Peyton along with us. So what we're really getting at is getting the younger men involved, like more football guys, just getting them out there, being more involved with the school, just trying to develop better men into what we are today.
What this has done for the future of cheerleading at Paoli is it has changed what it means to be a cheerleader, and that kids that might not have ever thought that cheerleading was in their future, it now may be in their future. I think about Braden Hayes and how a couple years ago I had him in class, and if I had gone back in time and told Braden Hayes, hey, you're gonna be a cheerleader your senior year, he would have never believed me. So I think by changing what it means to be a cheerleader, we are opening the doors for kids who may have never thought that opportunity was open to them, and gives some guys, especially in the winter, who maybe don't have a winter sport that they play in, a way to be involved in their school and show their school spirit. And we're just excited for everything that's coming.